Hi guys, good morning. Welcome again to Loren Answer Show. So, one of my subscribers emailed me, sabi niya, wala pa siyang, hindi pa siya or hindi niya pa kayang mag-invest, no? Wala pa siya pang invest, no? And ako, sabi ko naman sa kanya, okay lang yun. Siyempre, hindi naman natin pwede ipilit yun. But at the same time, let me share to you yung sinare ko sa kanya, no? Na what is the cost of delaying your investing, no? Let's say for a year, no? And let's say if you're investing, no? So this is a these are real figures, no? And let's say if you will invest 2,500, no, in 25 years, no? Ang assumption natin is 15% a year yung return niya, no? So that's, we will get around 7.5 million, around that figure. Again, you can always check this, and you can go Google and type investment calculators. You can always check this, no? So that's 2,500, no? Again, that's around 70 to 80 pesos a day, no? 2,500, 15,000 ang assumption natin every year for 25 years, no? So you'll get around 7.5 million, around that figure. And then sabi ko sa kanya, if you just delayed it, no? For, let's say, 1 year, no? So nag-delay ka ng 1 year, nag-start ka next year na. So, 2,500, invested siya ulit. Nag-invest siya, no? So, nag-delay siya. Instead of starting now, next year pa siya. 24 years na lang. So, instead of 25 years, nag-delay siya. So, 25 years. And 15%, no? Assumption natin, ang makukuha niya lang, no? Is around 6.25 million. Around that figure. So, kung titignan mo, no? Almost 1.25 million na wala sa kanya at the end of 25 or 24th year, no? So, I hope na tignan mo, no? So, that's around, yung 1 year, 1.25 na yon divided by 365 days, that's around, you know, 3,400, no? 3,300 to 400 a day ang nawawala sa'yo because you've delayed investing. Again, if you could squeeze out into your expenses, no, para makapag-start na mag-invest, please do so. Okay, time is gold in investing. Because, you know, we have three factors to have an investment. Kumbaga, maging successful tayo sa investment. No? First is time, no, which is as soon as possible, start as early as possible. Second is the amount. So, again, 2-5 is good. I mean 10 to 20% of your income. The important thing is you start, no? Third is, of course, the rate of return. Again, you can, if it's gonna be long term, like 20 to 25 years, equity funds, no, stock market, those are good investments. Again, that's the cost of delaying your investment. So I know most of you narinig na to, invest in the stock market, mutual funds, but yung iba sa inyo hindi pa ginagawa yan. So I guess, no, watch me video na to, I encourage you to start as soon as possible. Okay? Thank you guys. God bless.